Cut the eggplants in thin slices. Put them in a pan lined with parchment paper, season them with salt, and drizzle them with olive oil. Bake them till soft and golden. Mix the feta, gouda, yogurt and herbs. Put a spoon of the filling on the edge of the eggplant, roll it and coat it in flour, egg and breadcrumbs. Fry till golden on both sides and serve. If you liked the video, press like and subscribe to my channel.